Good morning students, today we will study the place value and the face value. Okay, first of all you should know that what is place value. Place value of a digit in a number depends upon the place it occupies in the number. Okay, means ki place value किसी भी डिजिट की प्लेस वैल्यू डिपेंड करती है कि वो नंबर किस पोजीशन पर है. ठीक है, उसने वो किस प्लेस पर है. ओके, फॉर एग्जांपल वी हैव 6453. ओके, वी हैव अ नंबर. ओके, वी विल फाइंड आउट द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ दीज फॉलोइंग डिजिट्स. सो हाउ वी विल फाइंड आउट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल we will put ones, tens, hundred and thousand. Okay, 3. Now we have to find out the place value of 3. So where 3 is, what is the place of 3? 3 is at the tens place, sorry, ones place. Okay, 3 is at the ones place. So the value of 3, the place value of 3 is 3. Now we will find out the place value of 5. 5 is at what place? At the tens place. Okay, so we will multiply 5 by 10 because it is at the tens place. So the place value of 5 is 50. Place value of 4. 4 is at the hundreds place. So we will multiply 4 by 100. 400. Now the place value of 6 is, 6 is at the thousands place. At the thousands place. So we will multiply 6 by 1000. That is 6000. Okay. Like this, we will find out the place value of all the digits. Okay. Now, next the concept is face value. Okay. Now, what is face value? We will first of all write down what is face value. Okay. Face value. Face value of a digit in the number is the digit itself. Okay, is the digit itself. It means face value of a digit in the number is the digit itself. Means ki face value kya hoti hai kisi bhi number ki, digit itself, मतलब जो भी digit है. Suppose we have to find out the face value of 3. So the face value of 3 is 3 itself. Suppose we have to find out the face value of 5. So face value of 5 is 5 itself. Face value of 4. So the face value of 4 is 4 itself. So 3 itself. The face value of 5 is 5 itself. Face value of 4 is 4 itself. Face value of 6, 6 itself. Okay, you got it? Now, this is how we have to find out the face value of any digit. Now, you got it? The face value of a digit in the number is the digit itself. Thank you.